Are you ready for me now?
Is it on?
It's on.
Okay, hi guys. I'm going to teach you a little bit of gymnastics. Okay, let me just do this. So, you can see my Barbie is doing a split. But we're not going to do that. We're just put that in motion. So, right now, we're going to do a bridge. And me do this for my Barbie because it's my thing that I'm going to use to, you know, make it with your head up and your feet on the ground.
Can you do that too? Oh, you're going to show. Wow!
This person, my shirt of course doesn't go up. Mine just did because...
What went up?
My shirt went up, but it's for some reason. I don't know. Okay. Now, the other thing is... Let me move this out. The other thing is a cartwheel, which is...
Easy peasy.
So that's a good one. Also, I'm just 5. But, doesn't mean I can't do a gymnastics video.
The end?
After that, I am going to do a tuck jump. That's a tuck jump, but that's like that. If you want to, I could show you one of my own gymnastics moves. These were just from gymnastics class. But what I think they're going to do is actually acrobat. This is my gymnastics move. That's my gymnastics move. I think they should do for a split. It's easier for a half split because one of your feet are straight, and then after that, you're gonna do this, which is gonna hopefully make two of your legs straight. Cutie Rudy, here you are.